over lateral raise. Again, it's all rear shoulders. So basically, you're targeting this muscle right here. So feet are hip width apart, anterior tilt so that your spine, anterior tilt, posterior tilt, anterior tilt. That's the diff. All right, guys? Come on down. Hands come to the front. Micro bend to the arms. And I lead here with a squeeze at the top. Lead here. If you want to come around the back so you can have a view of my back. Lead here. And this is pretty much it. And if you can see, I'm trying to bring my shoulder blades closer to my spine with a squeeze and a controlled on the way down. Squeezed, controlled on the way down. You don't want momentum to take over. You want to feel mind-muscle connect, the movement of the exercise, of the muscle that you're training. That's it.